our land, Guinness and Irish rugby. It's alive inside.